Tom.
Probably
that's because we haven't played in a long time. We should do team games to really fuck things up.
I think that's a terrible idea.
I think that's a fantastic idea.
I think it's a fantastic idea too. The eyes have it, Smarty.
Okay, the eyes have it.
All right.
150cc.
Should we intro it off first or?
Well, I think that was the intro.
Yeah.
Okay.
So all we're right. Back in Mario Kart.
With DLC!
Yay. With DLC.
And amiibo support.
We are back from our vacation in Smash Brothers to
I deleted
fuck with
all
each
of
other.
My things.
I don't think that's a vacation in Smash Brothers. I think that was a permanent move.
Okay, this is that's that,
this,
no,
this is our
a,
vacation away
the
from
vacation,
Smash Bros.
The vacation
this is
home.
Our this is our winter home.
That's true.
It's the summer home.
It's not summer at all.
So let's see, the game came out in spring, so I guess it would be like a spring home.
Technically, the game came out. Yes, you're right. You know what? Let's do this one. Oh, dude. So we do the DLC. Wait, they put Rainbow Road SNES in here?
Yep.
Yeah.
How many fucking Rainbow Roads are there?
There are three Rainbow Roads.
Three. That's it.
Oh, Jill and I have similar tastes.
One.
GameCube
two,
for life.
Three.
Please, no. Please,
three.
Please.
You're good.
Damn it. Okay.
Yoshi. Oh, are we going to Dr. Eggman here?
Ayosh.
Oh god. Talking about fucking things
it's
up
okay,
here.
It's okay, Gom, we got this.
Yeah, I you know what? I'm so taking low. Comfort.
I guess I really am Tom Fox now.
That's awful, dude.
So we haven't played in like 2 months?
It's been a while. It's been one hell of a time.
Three months, maybe? I have
consistently kept up with this.
Have you?
Yeah.
Well, glad you're on my team. Coins in last place, the game has changed, guys. The game
has
changed.
Oh my god. Oh fuck!
How do I put up the map thing? Oh jeez.
It's minus for the map.
Yeah, minus.
I'm pressing minus. It don't work.
Minus 50. Mine's already defaulted on there.
Yes, yeah,
mine
mine's
has been
too.
Defaulted since the beginning of time.
So we have.
Doesn't change, Tom. I'm a princess and I'm loaded with coins.
I was gonna say. Okay. So we have. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Let's go back to Super Smash Brothers. I'm already upset.
We gotta keep on going.
Oh,
you're
god.
A cat lady person, right?
I'm a furry. Princess Peach the furry.
I could have been Mario the furry.
In Atlanta?
I'm driving the furry mobile though.
I am never happy.
I'm aware.
That's my secret.
I've played with you for many years.
And there are two links.
Oh, there are two.
Okay. Around
two
the corner.
Oh no.
The two links are on the same team.
Yes.
Oh, you guys are both linked on the same team?
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
They're not really.
Yeah, no,
I fucked that up.
I told you, I'm Tom Fox.
Yeah, I forgot those. Sometimes that I look at their characters and I acknowledge it.
Smarty, what you doing back in the back?
Throw on a red shell.
I'm in front of you!
Fuck! The game has never changed.
Oh, here it goes.
It actually worked out for you.
Oh, here it goes. Here it goes again.
Oh,
here it goes again.
I'm not liking this map at all.
That was actually perfect,
though.
I was able to boost and use the red shell on his red shell.
Yeah, that's so shenanigans. I don't know why you're able to boost. It should lock on. I want lock on support.
No, can't have that.
What is it? I know in Sonic and All-Stars Racing Transform.
I hope I have red shells!
If you boost each other.
More mushrooms! I'm not a druggie!
That's totally okay. Mushrooms are good. I'm not the shells, man.
Actually, gone with the mushrooms, you could have hit a shortcut through that through the waterfall you just passed.
I don't know anything about shortcuts!
Yeah, I gotta follow someone to get the shortcuts.
I just hit the shortcut.
Tom, where are the other shortcuts?
In this level, I think that's the only one. There was one in the GameCube version that I think they took out.
Okay, so I just gotta remember. Waterfall.
Yeah, if you look at the map, you know where you see where Yoshi's arm is on the map?
I can't look, I'm busy focusing.
Yeah, I don't have a map at the moment.
Okay.
So.
Second place Bullet Bill, the game does care.
Oh god.
Base Tom, I got first! Pass him.
Oh yeah, no, that wasn't happening at all. That level was not happening.
But no, the
doesn't want to give me a map.
Basically, Yoshi's arm on the map is where the shortcut is.
Oh, okay. Link looks so sad.
It looks like someone broke your Link in time, or shitty pun.
I'm choosing Rainbow Road again.
You are the worst. You are just the worst.
Oh, I can one up you on that as far as bad level.
What? Let's not pick the other Rainbow Road.
Oh yes.
Are they worst level?
Tom and I, same wavelength.
Yeah, I already picked the worst level.
Is this the worst level? It's a dragon level.
Not terrible.
Dragon Driftway has a lot of curves in it.
Oh no, I was just playing that one before.
Excite Bike.
This one is basically gigantic Baby Park.
I'm okay
with
that. I like Baby Park.
I like that too. Baby Park is an awesome track.
Yeah, except for... Wait, how many laps are there though?
This is three.
Okay, that's fine.
I'm gonna try pressing There we go. I pressed minus on my Wii U gamepad.
See, now this track.
My Pro Controller.
Where this track.
What the hell?
Oh, fuck.
Where this track is shaped like or the last track is shaped like a Yoshi. This track is shaped like the chain on your bike.
What the fuck? Oh, that's cool.
The what on my what?
The chain on your bike. That's awesome.
That's not what it's supposed to be.
I mean, really, it's...
It looks cool, like that, though. But it's not that's not what it was supposed to be.
What's supposed to be?
It's just an Excite Bike track.
Yeah, oh. It just looks like a trumpet. Or a
trumpet?
I've never played Excite Bike.
Okay, what?
Are you kidding me?
I can't wait through two, three screenshots.
That was amazing.
That's the most impressive red shell. Oh, God. Oh,
God,
oh,
yes!
I just love how Smarty was so impressed at that fact.
What, really? No, wait, you're right, it is a chain.
No, that, well, yeah, that, and also the fact that while I was jumping over the grass, a red shell was going after me, and I fucking dodged that shit.
You can't dodge the red shells, no.
I just did.
You didn't dodge the red shell.
I didn't dodge a red shell, and I had three shells.
You know how those bumpers in the anti-grav sections where it's like, it'll give the speed boost? You can use those to block shells.
Nice.
Dude, shut it up,
I kind of feel like Storm Power is stupid for this level.
It's just a straight away anyway.
Oh, God.
Wait, what's broken?
Storm Power?
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, because, like, the jumps actually do make you go slower if you go over them. So with the star,
you can just
miss them altogether.
I was thinking possibly going on the green grass.
Yeah. Like, the grass, or, like, around the turns on the grass and all that jazz.
Dude, I'm going nowhere with this. Nowhere.
Smarty, don't be reactionary.
Be reactionary. I'm be reactionary. Tempted. Do something silly. But I won't,
because they're my teammate.
You looked at the map and saw that he had a red shell, didn't you?
I had to tell.
No. Where's this going?
Who's it
going
to be? Who's it going to be?
No, not me!
That didn't work.
Come on.
That didn't work.
That was the teamwork! I died!
That was the inside teamwork.
Pass him.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, Smarty, if I don't pass Gollum, I'm at least going to pass you.
Oh, yes! He had a golden mushroom.
Okay. Come on, piss party at least.
No.
Fuck.
Nope.
All right, I'll take third.
Denied, motherfucker.
I'll take third.
I was hit by his boombox, way in the air above him.
I'm sorry.
Smarty hit me.
He hit me with the boombox. I landed and then got hit by the red shell and got stunned again.
I saw the red shell and I'm like, it's right behind me. I'm just gonna hit it and hopefully I get it. And it didn't work.
There's early panic with the.
Yeah, that was.
Well, I mean, you know, I'm not gonna blame you on that, Smarty, because I totally told you to use it at that exact moment, anyways, and you did.
I apologize, though.
I blame myself.
I'm doing fan service because we got two links here, so why not Hyrule Circuit?
Yeah, but if he loses on Hyrule, the princess is totally gonna be pissed off.
Yeah. Mute City!
I was saving Mute City for last, but okay.
We'll see what we get here.
I hope this one's as bad as you say this.
Yeah! Rainbow Road! With no railings!
This is the go fuck yourself level.
It's not that hard.
No, I mean just because of the no railing. That's the thing that's so dickish.
Well, this is the bigger Rainbow Road.
Yeah, well, what was it? It's bigger than the one that was in the SNES, to be sure.
Oh, so it's not exactly like the SNES one?
No, they compensated it for being incredibly frustrating in the SNES version.
I hate when Japanese epic combat changes so bad.
Well,
stop changing what I love, game!
Did you play the SNES Rainbow Road?
We're talking 10 years ago.
It's ridiculously hard.
No, it was probably just. Oh, God.
Okay.
It's just as challenging as the ghost level.
Oh, God. Yes,
the ghost level
is.
At least had walls.
Destructible walls.
Yeah, but it still had walls.
That's true. You hit them too many times,
fuck.
They were gone.
Oh, God.
You hit them once, they were gone.
Dude, that's one too many.
These womps are giving me some serious anxiety right now.
Yeah.
It's like they added physics for the sake of adding physics.
Well, there were physics in the other level.
They used the same thing in the other Rainbow. Yeah, in the N64 Rainbow Road, actually.
I'm just saying this was not available back in the SNES days.
I don't like this adaptation.
That.
Oh, fuck.
Yes, this adaptation is very boring. Where's the bomb in the road?
There's a bomb in the building.
I'm off the road! Fuck!
Did you fall, buddy? Are you down there with your little pretty kitty suit?
Kitty suit and the mushroom houses below?
There's only dead people down there.
Dude,
and
you
I
just sound like that's like up. That just sounds like a Hannibal Lecter quote. Like I don't know
you're
why.
Down there, pretty pink suit.
You're down there with your pretty pink suit and the mushroom people.
Did the ranch hand sodomize you?
I'm not sure if it's Hannibal Lecter or if you're in the fucking Oompa Loompa land and the mushroom people.
Oompa
one more thing, Senator. send out one more thing.
Maybe I'm the recap guy from Korra.
No, I knew that wouldn't work without a fucking speed item.
Last time on Korra.
Korra seems to be dying once again. What is a rise?
This level kills me. Yeah. I'm on a bullet bill.
The fire ferrets are losing the tournament.
Oh god. Again. There's a three-way tie.
Alright.
There's a three-way tie for
second place coming. Spiritual second place
not
coming.
Today, yeah. Satan. Spiritual, not today.
Right, no, that's actual second place.
That is true.
Actual and spiritual second place.
Jesus.
I want both.
I'm getting spiritual and actual first.
But as I said, not today, Satan. So I will take this rightfully as my own.
I chose random, so I don't know what it's going to end up being.
It's probably chooses yours, it's going to choose all of the maps, actually.
He chooses Ruby
Legends, but you're an asshole.
Go.
Yeah!
Oh, my God.
Mute City, baby. The cars really are fast, and the women are faster.
It's the opposite of Attitude City.
Is that a hooker type thing?
I don't know.
Women are faster?
No, yeah, it seems like something like...
No fucks are given here in Mute City.
That sounds like an awful dark thing.
The women are faster.
Sin City are damned to kill for
them. Talk about a quickie.
Alright, so there are no coins in this level. You have to see these pads that I'm driving on right now? You have to drive
That's
on those
to get the coins.
Yeah.
What pads? Okay, on the sides.
You'll see them on the sides. They're blue and purple.
They're not here. Yeah.
You already passed said already.
God, don't touch me! Don't touch me! I'm prettier than the princess.
We're on
don't
the
touch
same
me!
Team.
I'm sterile.
Don't touch me! I
so you see these pads here?
Kidding.
You drive over those to get out to get coins.
Oh, but what if I don't want coins?
Then you will go slower than anybody
else.
Who
hit me, the asshole?
Link.
See, now I have
I knew Link was a little bit gay. I knew it.
But he has that kitty.
But he's either gay or bestiality. Which one is
the
it?
The legend of bestiality.
We're gonna go with bestiality. I don't know. Bestiality's worse.
The billboard with Captain Falcon. I just said, show me your moves.
Show me your moves.
Dude, smarty. Whore.
I guess for a morally corrupt city, the tagline should be. Where the morals are loose and the women are looser, or something like that.
That would make more sense, yeah.
That's funny.
Or where the morals
are loose. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. Help, I'm taking fourth.
Tom, what do you have?
I have coins. I feel that you have a red shell. Yes, indeed.
Shit, all right, I got red shell.
Yes, I am a team player, Tom. I'm trying to hurt him so you can win.
Revenge?
Possibly. It's a game that.
Oh, wait, does he do. Wait, I wonder if the costumes changed the animations for the memes.
Dear, what the fuck is going on?
Okay. I need to get a thing that shows...
I usually
have my Wii U gamepad set up to be able to see who has odd items. I don't at the moment.
Stop, don't you call out my name because I'm going to kiss you.
Meow.
Why am I driving off the cliff? Okay.
I guess they're imitating you, but I was thinking of,
They're hurting my feelings is what they're doing.
Meow, meow. Meow, meow, meow.
Detective Mittens. Three red shells.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, I love the level!
Later.
I'm in last place. Oh, I did not miss this game.
Well, you're getting actual first, but spiritual fourth.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Doesn't matter.
Actual first. Spiritual first.
Actual
first. All right, Smarty, don't fuck it up.
Oh,
he didn't fuck it up.
Same shell I did.
I did not fuck it up.
He had the gold shell. I couldn't pass that.
I love that the end music is from F-Zero as well.
I feel so bad for Link. He just looks so upset.
Feel bad for Link. How about your fucking furry ass Princess Peach?
Too bad
like he's
for the
to
princess. She's gonna have to cry with her money.
I guess
I'll use my $100 bills as tissues.
I guess it's the only. I guess this is theoretically the only way that that Peach in general could get some pussy.
That's upsetting.
By being a pussy?
By being a pussy, yes.
She's not a lesbo. She's totally into the cock.
LeBeau?